A man convicted of raping a UW Oshkosh student will not have to spend the rest of his life in prison. A Winnebago County judge has overturned the conviction for 53-year-old Joseph Fry. He's been behind bars for about two decades now. He received a 102-year sentence in 1994. But new DNA evidence has linked another man to the crime, and that man has since died. The county's district attorney's office has not said if it'll retry Fry again.